not listen to him. All lies. They bring darkness. The mountains are crumbling. The forests burning. The earth trembles. They are coming.
Pardon me, I've been dozing off at all hours of the day. Good sleep, hard to find. For both the living and the dead. When we sleep, we dream. And when we dream, we speak with our ancestors. Our spirits connect with the spirits of those who came before us. But this leaves us vulnerable. Ever since they began working the quarry again, there have been nightmares. Someone or something has entered our dreams and causes us great unrest. There was a time when the webs of the Dreamcatchers would hang outside every home. The webs would catch the dark dreams that can poison us in our sleep. They would protect us when we were at our most vulnerable. But our tribe has forgotten the ways of old. We no longer heed the warnings of those who came before. We no longer honor them. Our ancestors' dreams are being poisoned by the serpent that sleeps beneath the hills, and they in turn have brought those nightmares into our world. Their spirits are fearful, exiled from their sanctuary in the afterlife. They are doing the bidding of dark whispers, and they can no longer protect us when we slip into the dreaming, or when we're awake. We must help them. We must catch their dreams so that we can all sleep soundly again. How are you? static. Just static. All day. No soaps, no sitcoms, not even a goddamn infomercial for spray-on hair. This is no way for an old man to live out his golden years. I heard you gave respite to some of our restless spirits. Did you bring me their dreams? Their dreams are tainted, tormented. Our ancestors are being fed lies and denied rest. They are led astray, brought into our world to fight for the very thing they swore to oppose, and they don't know it. The serpent that sleeps and dreams beneath the mountain is waking up. This is much, much worse than I feared. We must go to them. To the afterlife. The filth has infected their land, and though we can free those of our ancestors who have crossed over into our world, it will not end before the filth is removed from theirs. There is a dangerous ritual that can guide the living into the world of the dead. It requires preparation and courage, and those who make the journey are not certain to return. But it is the only way to stop this cycle before it is too late. Well, what are you waiting for? We're none of us getting any younger.
How are you?
everything is ready, we can begin. I'm afraid you're going to have to inhale. Good. You're ready. Don't look at me. I don't know what's supposed to happen. Did you think you'd be whisked away to the afterlife through the magic of smoke? You've read too many comic books. Time runs short. Go. Find what you need to fight this evil, to free our ancestors and to protect our dreams from the filth. I'll keep an eye on the TV. I'm sure there'll be something good on, sooner or later.
Yeah. Cool.